UNCW women's soccer drops a 2-1 decision in Northeastern Friday night under the lights at UNCW Soccer Stadium. Head coach Paul Cairney joins us in, coach, a very tough battle for 90 minutes, and you just came up short. What did you see from the sidelines?
Well, I think Northeastern did a great job. They took the game to us early in the game. I felt that we were very tentative early in the game. We were almost playing like the team away from home. So I think our team started to weather their pressure, and we got back in the game. And it was great to score the goal right before halftime. I'm happy that Brittany Klein got the assist. That's our first points of the season. And I thought we had the momentum getting into the second half. And then the sending off at the start of the second half, you know, ran through on goal, gets pulled down. And then Northeastern battled with 10 men, and all credit goes to them.
You were able to fight off a very tough defensive effort from Northeastern. Got numerous opportunities, but just couldn't find the back of the net.
Yeah.
Offensively, you have to be pleased with at least the effort that was put forth.
Our team always gives the effort. I'm really happy with them. You know, sometimes it's tough to play in games like this. The field's heavy, it's muddy. But we created chances, good chances, and their goalkeeper made three, possibly four, game-winning saves on the set piece we had at the start of the second half, a one-on-one midway through the second half, and there was a tip over the bar. So I think their goalkeeper made three saves to keep them in the game.
Quick turnaround now. You face Hofstra on Sunday. What do you guys work on between now and then, especially with the short turnaround?
I think rest and recovery are important, and I think mental rest and recovery. I think our team need to just take a step back and look at the big picture, and we got to try and get points at home. Hofstra are a very good team. They're well coached, and we just have to prepare for them for Sunday afternoon.
UNCW and Hofstra meet at 1 o'clock on Sunday. Coach, thanks for the time.
Thanks, sir.